Anushka, and welcome to a super interesting, refreshing, and extremely helpful video for all you guys, because in this video I'll be sharing with you all not just 5 or 10 unlike my first video, but 50 plus, yes, 50 plus Insta stores and websites to shop books from. This video wouldn't have been possible without you guys. I'm not the one who's made this video possible, it's you guys. All you 1,000 plus people who shared, you know, hidden stores, who shared all their responses. So if you don't know, I conducted a survey recently on my channel and Instagram. In this video, not only you'll get all these Insta stores, hidden gems, but you'll also learn about the most trustful websites, if people have used, have shopped from used bookstores, if they trust them or not, what is the most famous used bookstore website, and a lot more. So if you're interested in knowing all this information, keep on watching this video. And all right, so I have all these questions here on my phone. I have the form open. You'll find these questions somewhere here or here on the screen. Let's start with the first one, shall we? The first one we have is, which amongst these do you prefer, trust to buy books from? The options that I gave them were Amazon, Flipkart, Insta store, and other websites. Which one did you choose if you took part in this survey, or which one would you choose if you didn't? The time is over. Here's the response that I received. You can clearly see that 74.1% people trust Amazon, including myself. I've said this previously that when it comes to buying new books, I always trust Amazon, and so do these 74.1% people. It clearly wins the battle. And on the second number, we have Flipkart, with 19.7% people trusting Flipkart, and I believe it would be the assured category, and that's what I would recommend. So whenever you're buying from Flipkart, choose, please filter out Flipkart assured category, even if it's selling at a much higher rate than other sellers, because chances are you might get pirated copy from other sellers. On third number, we have other websites. This is surprising to me because I thought that people actually shop from Instagram stores and it is just me who does not. The second question that I have is, have you shopped from books from an Instagram store? I haven't, which is why I asked this question, and here's the response. So this was surprising to me because I thought it was just me who hasn't shopped from an Instagram store, but here I have 83.8% people like me who have not never shopped from an Instagram store. So are you one of those? Comment down below. Or are you the one in this category who has shopped in the 16.1% category who has shopped from an Instagram store? If you have, share your experience. Then the third question is the one I'm sure you guys would be waiting for, and that is, name Insta bookstore or stores you trust, have particularly shopped from. I did not want random Insta stores. I wanted some bookstores, Insta stores from which people have actually shopped and trust the most. Won't be, you know, sharing the names out loud, calling the names out loud, because it will make this video, you know, extremely lengthy. So what I have done is I prepared this Excel sheet. You can find the link in the description box below. Go through all these Insta stores, because there are, you know what, 50 plus of these. You can check out these. So just a word of caution that there are a lot of, you know, these Insta stores which may be, you know, selling books at extremely affordable prices, you know, for 100 rupees, for 99, for 199 rupees, but you have to make sure that they're not selling pirated copies, because chances are they would be selling pirated copies. There are only two cases in which you can get cheap books. Either you can get pirated copies or you can buy secondhand copies. The one I would recommend you, if you don't have the money, you should definitely go for secondhand books. You shouldn't buy pirated copies if you don't have the money. So yeah, make sure, you know, you go thoroughly through all these Instagram stores. I'm just sharing the list. I haven't shopped. I am clearly telling you guys, I haven't shopped from any of these Insta stores. Few of the websites, yes, I have shopped from, but not the Insta stores. So, you know, tread very careful. The next question that I asked was, have you shopped from any used books selling websites? And the response that I received was no. You know, 59% people actually have never shopped from any used book selling websites, but 40.6% people have actually shopped from used book websites, and this is great. I mean, I think a year back this wouldn't have been the stats. People, and I think this is because of YouTube and people sharing that it's okay to buy from used book websites. The popularity is increasing, which is why we have this response that 40% of people actually, 40.6% people have actually shopped from used book websites. And this is great. And I would also recommend you guys to shop from used book websites as well, if you haven't already. The next question that I asked was related to this again. Choose the ones you have shopped from. Choose the ones, use website stores from which you have shopped from. The options that I gave were the most popular ones, okay? The ones from where I have shopped. Bookchore, Best of Used Books, Bookish Santa, 99 Books Cart, and Chapter 1 Bookstores. I made a mistake here. I think people would have chosen multiple stores because I have already, as I said, shopped from multiple stores from here, not just one. So this was a mistake that I did, which is why I think here's the response that I received. 71% people have shopped from Bookchore. This would have been different if I had given multiple, you could choose multiple options at the same time, because I think people would have, more than 6.9% people would have shopped from Best of Used Book. It's also extremely popular. On the next, or 9.9% people have shopped from Bookscart, and 6.9% people have shopped from Chapter 1 bookstores. So yeah, if you want to buy new books, you know, good quality books, you should definitely go to Chapter 1 bookstores. But if you want to buy used books, the most popular one according to this list is Bookchore. And yeah, the next question that I asked was, share any book selling Insta store or website that is underrated. Help others to buy cheap plus good quality books. So people already shared a lot of Insta stores in the previous question where I asked about Insta stores, but I asked again and I received the same Insta stores. I thought I would receive some new responses. You know, I included websites here. The people actually included websites in the first response already. So yeah, I received, you know, Bookchore, Kitabe, Best of Used, Worthing Inn, Book My Books 21, Took Book 99, Books Card. I don't know, I would like to know. That's one response. Reasonable Book, Book Destination. I've never bought any books in an Insta store, no idea. Authors Attic, Books Act. A lot many. Again, I would say that you can check out the Excel sheet. The link will be in the description box below, because I can't read all of these. The last question that I asked was, should we do more such polls? Share ideas on which you want. And almost all of you guys, all you guys said, yes, I should do more such polls. And you gave me ideas as well. I've already noted all those ideas in my diary. I will be conducting more such surveys. And yeah, that's it with this video, I guess. I hope this video helps you guys, okay? You can, again, I'll tell you guys, you can just go down, click the link in the description box below. You'll find a properly arranged Excel sheet with all the names of Insta stores and websites from where you can shop affordable books. Little disclaimer, do your own research, okay? I'm not recommending these, I'm just sharing the responses I receive. If you have shopped from any of these Insta stores, comment down below and let other people know. But yeah, I hope this video helps you guys. And yeah, with that said, I'll see you later with another video. Until then, bye-bye.